In this lesson, you'll learn how to compare unit fractions. A unit fraction is any fraction that has 1 as the numerator. For example, 1/2, 1/4, or 1/7. To compare unit fractions, let's start by using a number line. You already know that when we divide one whole into halves, we get 2 equal parts. When we divide one whole into thirds, we get 3 equal parts. When we divide one whole into fourths, we get 4 equal parts. And so on. So you can see that when we split the whole into more parts, each part gets smaller. So a unit fraction with a larger denominator is a smaller number. And a unit fraction with a smaller denominator is a larger number. Let's look at an example. 1/4 and 1/6. Let's look at these on the number line. We can see that 1/4 is larger than 1/6 because it's farther to the right on the number line. 1/4 has a smaller denominator, so it's a larger number than 1/6. Let's look at another example. 1/12 and 1/2. The number with the larger denominator is the smaller number. So 1/12 is less than 1/2. In the remainder of this lesson, you'll get practice comparing unit fractions.